Thinking about buying a new laptop? Stop! Don't make these 7 common mistakes. Most people waste their money on the wrong laptop because they focus on the wrong things. But don't worry. Today, I'll show you how to make the right choice. Your laptop screen is what you'll be looking at every day, so don't ignore it. Many people regret buying a laptop with a poor display. The question is, do you need an IPS, OLED, or high refresh rate screen? If you do photo editing, graphic design, or video editing, an OLED or high-quality IPS panel is the best choice. If you're a gamer, go for 120Hz or 144Hz. But if you only use your laptop for work or studying, 60Hz is fine. Choosing the wrong processor can slow you down. Many people think they need the most expensive one, but do you really need an i9 or Ryzen 9? Which CPU should you choose? For office and browsing, Intel. i5/Ryzen 5 is more than enough. For gaming and editing, go for i7, Ryzen 7, or better. For heavy workloads, Intel i9 or Ryzen 9. RAM and storage are just as important as your processor. Many people buy a laptop with only 8GB RAM and regret it later. How much RAM do you need? 8GB? Only if you do basic tasks like browsing and watching videos. 16GB? Ideal for gaming, multitasking, and productivity. 32GB or more? Best for video editing, 3D rendering, and professional tasks. And don't forget storage. Always choose an SSD over HDD for speed and better performance. Battery life matters more than you think. If you're always plugged in, fine. But if you travel or work outside, a bad battery can be a nightmare. Ideal battery life. For office and travel, 8+ hours of battery life. For gaming, always check reviews. Some gaming laptops last only 2 to 3 hours on battery. Don't buy a laptop just because of the brand name. Some big brands make low-quality models, and some lesser-known brands offer great value. Always check real user reviews and independent reviews before buying. A brand name alone doesn't guarantee quality. So, which mistake do you think is the most common? Let me know in the comments. And if you want to find the best laptop based on your needs, check out Optiviser. Our AI-powered platform helps you compare laptops based on real specifications, not just price.